Your parents read fairy tales to you. There are knights, there are dragons, there are sorcerers, there are giants. He was those drawings come to life. He was a living manifestation of our childhood dreams.
Everybody remembers that moment where they first saw Andre the Giant. We're all intrigued by Andre the Giant, the human, but the reason we're intrigued by that is because he seems like so much more. He was a god.
The crowd goes wild.
This is the one we've all been waiting for.
Andre the Giant.
This is one man you do not want to get riled up.
Look at the size of the giant.
Andre still undefeated.